New York's famous Angels will be patrolling the underground tonight. They made the decision after a 40-minute long meeting with the second in charge of London's Transport Police.
He definitely said he did not support the Guardian Angels. He doesn't feel that we're necessary in this country, but he said that as long as we abide by the rules of the country, they will make no effort to stop us. So I consider that positive.
So you think you can go ahead now?
Well, what it means is that they're not going to stand in our way or that they're not going to harass us as long as we're carrying tickets and we're going from point A to point B. I consider that much more positive from statements that were made earlier in the week where we were threatened with deportation.
This afternoon, before the police meeting, Lisa and two of her guardians were checking out the Victoria line.
Why do you think we need you here?
It's not me who thinks England needs the Guardian Angels. It's the people who live here and have to ride every day on this tube and have watched it day by day get worse and worse.
There are 5,000 volunteer angels in 60 New York cities. Their fame has spread to Britain. Within 10 seconds of joining the train, Lisa was being congratulated by this man, and we couldn't find anyone who didn't approve of the Guardians coming to London.
Why do you think we need them?
Put you at your ease. I'm not scared of travelling, you know. Yeah.
He looks pretty tough behind you. Does he put you at your ease?
Yes.
It's a good idea. Do you think they might worry people?
I don't see they're here to worry people. They want to protect.
Absolutely trivial idea.
You've got no worries about it?
No. They should have been here a long time ago.
Well, would you like them in London?
Yes. Oh, yes.
You don't think it would cause more trouble than it would solve?
I can't see it can do any worse.
From what I've heard of them, what I've seen of them, I think it's a good idea.
What about introducing them in London?
Well, it's going to keep crime off the tube and, you know, pickpocketers, muggers, I'm all for it.
It's possible that you could see Guardian Angels here as early as January or the holidays, because the reaction that we've been getting from people is very, very strong.
Like, do you think he's... what do you think of them?
I'm from Manhattan myself.
Do you approve of them?
Oh, yeah, I think they're great. Like, in London, I feel really safe, but in New York, I don't. I think there's a real need for the Guardian Angels in New York.
Is there a need for them here?
To an extent, yes.
Our own police have been unable to make the public feel safer on our underground. More people are frightened of assault and robbery than ever before. Now seems the time to give New York's Guardian Angels a try. Simon Neave, Thames News.